everyone. Thanks for coming out, man. We're Heartsounds from San Francisco.
Thank you all.
We'll be right back.
guys so much. Any songs you guys know the words to help us out? Again, I know I was sick last time I came here, but I have a cold again. So anything you guys can do to help me out would be much appreciated.
You guys know Pop Goes.
This girl gets drunk on her birthday a couple days ago, and she's off for like 2 weeks. Anyways, man.
Really, really, really drunk. All right.
She wasn't that drunk.
I was so wasted.
Anyway, thank you guys for coming out, man. This is awesome. I know I see a lot of familiar faces from last time. We were here a year ago to the day, exactly, which is kind of weird. But hey, we said we'd see you next year. We're lying. But yeah, man, you guys are awesome. We're going to keep it rolling. This one's off a record we got for sale. How are you guys doing tonight?
Yeah.
Enjoying your Thursday night?
Yeah.
Awesome.
Of course.
So, we just came back from Canada. We were there for 3 days. And it was awesome. It was fucking great and fun. But I couldn't bring any weed into the country.
Oh.
For obvious reasons.
Oh. Yeah.
If any of y'all want to hang out after and you know, sell me some Green Day tickets, if you know what I mean.
Buy marijuana?
No.
Oh.
No.
What are you, a narc?
Yeah. Look at me, dude.
Cops.
There's no reason for me to be
He's
here.
Got the beard.
He is legal. I don't know.
Not in California.
Ever since Ben and I were in that metal band Life at City, we've loved coming to Milwaukee. You guys are fucking awesome. We love it here. It's always been a great place for music, so thanks for just being those kind of guys again and again and again. We fucking love coming here.
Thank you. Woo! Yeah, we're
Oh man. So anyways, we got a new record coming out in about a week and a half called Drifter. We're gonna play a couple songs off that right now. I hope you enjoy them. This first one we put online a couple days ago.
Elements?
And it's called Elements. If you know it, help me sing it. If not, whatever. Hang out, have a good time. Thank you.
full of the out of tune. Good lord.
Anyways, man, we got a bunch of shit for sale. This is like our seventh show out of,
We've been out for like a week and we're out for another four, so, a little goes a long way. Check out, we got some shirts and LPs and shit like that. We got some free shit, so come say hi if you're liking what you're here.
Yeah.
If you know what I mean.
Oh, shit. So what's up, guys?
What's up?
Talk to me, man.
Just enjoy.
Yeah?
Yeah.
All
right.
So, where are you guys going after this?
The rave.
Yeah?
No.
Don't play it. It sucks.
It
sucks
more. I don't know. We're going to go somewhere.
I don't know. Any suggestions?
I will be intoxicated.
I won't be.
She won't be. She's done for a couple weeks, told you. She gets drunk once every 6 months.
Anyways, the song that we're recording off sale is called Climb for Miles.
Yeah!
Is this cutting in and out? That's not good.
It's not you.
Oh, it's the speaker? Yeah. Oh, is that why you're standing
there?
That's my motorcycle. Don't fuck up, man.
Should I say to you?
I already did in that last song.
Oh,
Alright. So, we got two songs left, if that's alright.
Yeah.
Two more motherfucking songs. Shit, man, you're fucking up. We'll give you a hard time.
I want to thank our friend Jeff and his girl. I'm sorry, I'm like spacing on your name.
Amanda.
Amanda cooked us a lovely meal before we came here, so thank you guys. That was awesome.
Yeah, thank you, Jeff, for getting us on the show. Thank you guys for having us on the show. Really appreciate it. And thanks to Kevin for being the raddest dude in Milwaukee for like 10 years running.
Forever and always. We heart you, man.
Hey!
Just keep going. I'll figure it out.
Yeah.
Even if you are a Brewers fan.
Yeah. Boo.
So anyways, we'll be out there hanging out. Come say hi. Come check out the shit we got for sale and whatnot.
Yeah.
And we got two more. This one is the title track of our upcoming record. Loudmouth, Reptilian, and Jeff's gonna do some stand-up comedy.
No.
It's gonna be fucking great. I've seen his act, it's really good. He's kind of a hack, but. Anyways.
He's like the new Louis C.K.
Yeah, he's the new Louis C.K. But skinny as fuck. My jokes are good until you do that. Ruin it. Take the air out of the room. Awesome. we got one more song, man. Thanks for coming out again. This means a lot to us.
Thank you guys.
Yeah! We don't tour all that often, but when we come out, it's great to see some familiar faces and hang out. So come say hi, man. Have a beer, hang out, do whatever. Fuck it.
I promise I won't be sick next time we come through. Yeah. Well, I don't know if I can promise that.
Hopefully we'll see you sooner than a year from now, but if not, we'll see you a year from today.
Thank you guys. Yeah.